Hello, everyone. We're back with Firewatch, and to be honest, I'm kind of afraid, because last time we were assaulted, and there's people, like, fucking listening to me and Delilah's conversations, or Delilah's mine, whatever. So we're gonna go and try and find help. I suppose I can cut all the way through the canyon and then go down to the scout camp. I can do that. So unless there's anything interesting on the way, then I'll just see you there. Because these walks are very long. They take a long time for me to go through, and it's a lot of time of just like me sitting here being quiet and thinking about things. So I'll see you there and spare you the trouble hearing all that.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Oh yeah?
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know, tell
I
them
probably
we're
have like a black
being
eye.
bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was,
I don't know. What?
I don't know either.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
I feel like she should be a little more concerned. I mean, this involves her also. And I don't know. I really fucking doubt it's those kids again. Because I don't see why they would go to so much lengths. I didn't even think that they would go to the length they did to cut like the telephone wire, which looked like a lot of work.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police.
Why
I
not?
was thinking
Why
about the
doesn't anybody
penguins.
do that?
It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right? You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
I was thinking about that too while I was editing. And what if it's them? Because that's kind of weird that they would just run off in the middle of nowhere. No. Without like any warning or anything like that. I don't know, it's just weird. So I'm kind of thinking that they might have something to do with it. So I don't think they would have mentioned it if it wasn't relevant, you know? But anyways, let's keep going. That's something else I was thinking about is their relationship. Him and Henry's and Delilah's. And I feel very torn about it because he's in a difficult situation. And it's really, I don't know how to phrase this without sounding like an asshole, but there's a point where it's just like, where you wonder, like, is it a selfish thing to move on? Because obviously there's no cure for Alzheimer's, and but at the same time, it is still somebody that you love. But then again, they're not always there. You know what I mean? And so, God, I probably sound like such a dick right now. I don't know. I should just leave this alone, but I don't know. I was giving it a lot of thought. Things are complicated. Anyway, I'm gonna keep going on this walk. I'm pretty sure I'm headed the right direction. Oh, that's a box. I'm gonna take that box. You're mine. Is there toilet paper? Haha! I could use this. Drop it though, because I guess I'm not gonna need it that soon. Drop it. Oh, yes, I forget. What do you say? Ron, really wish the powers that could be issued to. Wait, what? Really wish the powers that could be issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Okay. Most of the time, I prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets them and took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or Mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through a bottle of Fides instead. Miss you, Dave. I'm gonna keep it. It's really weird to keep notes to each other in the boxes. Okay.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
I was just about to say that.
The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Literally?
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Are these jet skis? Oh, it's a snowmobile.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Yeah, It's kind of expensive.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
What?
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Is that...
So, is the scout camp anywhere near Pork Pond?
Yeah, it is. Just keep heading east. You'll cross a small ravine, and you shouldn't be able to miss it.
So can I reenact the Lion King on that rock? Because I have a turtle, and that'd be fun. Aw, man! Fucking ruined my summer. Okay, where the heck am I going? Pork Pond. I need to be going the opposite direction that I'm going right now. Fantastic. I'll be going that way then. What is this?
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
That was too real.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
I can't drop down. This doesn't look that hard to cross, if I'm honest with you. Maybe it's a lot lower than I'm seeing it. It just looks not that hard. But okay. You know, I'm not big into the idea of Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts anyway. Not because, like, I don't like the concept. I think the concept itself is fine. I was in Girl Scouts once for like a week, and I cried the whole week because we were on a camping trip, and it was cold and raining, and I wanted to go home, so I never went back. This thing's pretty cool. I like it. It reminds me of the Dunham in Life is Strange. But I know, obviously, it's around long before that, so... Ooh.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
Huh?
What type of nerdy hobbies are we talking about with him? Like, marching band?
Oh, no. Like, comics, model rockets, wizards and wyverns, you know.
Ugh.
Hey, thanks to Brian, I can almost recall by memory the armor classes of most dragons.
The what? No, you can't.
Hey, planar dragons armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good.
No, I wanted her to keep going.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
Oh, for the past 35 years, yeah.
There are bear traps out here, in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
What's this? Looks like... Fuck, never mind, I'm probably wrong. Kind of cool.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
There's another clipboard. I'm not ready for this shit.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
I don't know. I feel like that's gonna trigger something, so I'm gonna run around and see if there's anything else I can talk to her about before I mess with that. I'm kind of surprised because this wasn't as long of a walk as things normally are. I don't wanna. What if I get punched in the face again? That's a flagpole. Hey! That is an axe.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Yeah, you're right. I'm taking this shit. Oh, that sounds so good. How do I use it? How do I swing it?
Hmm.
I guess I should bring this.
Next few days.
So, things I don't care about. Squad boss Carson. In the next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the thoroughfare region of Shoshone National Forest to cut the fire lines south of Ruby River. I'm writing on behalf of Dr. Ben Simmons at Wapiti Station. He reached out to the superintendent with wildfire concerns about his research site. Upon your return, someone from his office will want to speak with you as a part of the wildfire risk assessment of the region. I told them they have nothing to worry about and that your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measure in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a mile away. But I think they've got insurance companies to answer to. Thanks as always for your service, Rich Sluba.
Just dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
I guess maybe the ecosystem?
Oh, you know, probably just horned toads.
Maybe your turtle was an escapee. A Wapiti Station clipboard with our conversations on it is just, what, recreation for them?
I'm just messing around. Somebody is obviously up to something. I'm freaking out here.
At least we know there is something real happening behind that fence.
I think that we should consider that maybe this is all just a coincidence, but my gut says that there is something bad going on.
Mine too. Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
This is really weird. This is a lot different than I thought it was going to be. Because I thought that this was going to be during the Yellowstone fires. And that I was going to have to be, like, literally putting out the fire. But this is not what that has to do with. Huh. This is the same missing persons thing. Last seen around Jonesy Lake. That's where the girls were when they went missing, right? That's weird. He's not known to be familiar with the area. This is really weird. There's some, like, conspiracy shit going on. Oh! I guess we're gonna chop down this tree. Oh, God. What if this falls the wrong way? Timber! Jesus Christ. Come on, let's, hop on over it. God, do it. There you go. Jesus, that was quick. I still don't think that would have been that long of a jump, TBH.
Thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Okay, this is, like, really freaking me out now. This is freaking weird, and I don't want anything to do with it. I'm going home. Maybe that's why they left, because something weird like that was happening to the dad and his son.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Jesus.
You can do me for a trip out of here. I don't care if it's on horseback or a helicopter or in a canoe. Just get me out of here.
That's not
Henry. Funny. We have work left to do. Let's chat about what's bothering you and you'll feel better.
Are you serious?
Let's talk. Okay?
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
You know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
It's, hella ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Who's hurting you?
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Cottonwood. Okay. Is there Cottonwood? Cottonwood Creek. Okay. Hey, Bucket, I'll be back, okay? You stay here. And, can turtles have peanut butter? Do you think? I'm gonna leave you. Ooh, shit. Subtle. Okay. Here. I'm gonna leave you some peanut butter. Oh, you'll find a way. I'll see you later. I'm going to Cottonwood. But don't tell anybody I said that. Jesus, it is smoky AF out here. Okay. This is very creepy. I don't know when this turned into a horror game, but I wasn't expecting it, and my lights are on. How am I supposed to immerse myself? Cottonwood. Okay, so where the fuck am I now? So I need to go right and then follow the path all the way down and then make a right. I can do that. Okay. Delilah, I'm here. Hey. Where's my radio signal thing? Where is it?
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Okay. Where the frick? It's this way. Of course it is. It's always the way that I'm not going. Somewhere around. It's a big yellow box. I should be able to find it easily. Box. Hello. Hello. Box. Hey. Box friend. Where did you go? I passed it. What the fuck? I ran past it? Oh my god.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
5678. What is this? Oh. Peace out.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
Oh.
Whatever
you
these people are doing is illegal, right?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
And why? Why us?
I'm scared.
Oh, honey.
None of it makes any sense.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Oh.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like Julia. And maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Blue right now. But...
Okay,
I'm better.
I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
I will. Man, that was sad. These voice actors are really good. They're very convincing. I'm going to Walking Men Are White. Yes, and it is a long trip over there. See you soon.
Hey, I just thought of something not great.
Mm-hmm.
And what is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Okay. And?
So? I'm sorry, I'm not following you.
Henry, our radios were tapped the entire time we talked about it. Maybe even your first day when you had the run-in with them.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
Oh!
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
That's weird. Why would you do that? Oh, I mean, I guess because she didn't want to deal with the police, but at the same time, like, it's two missing girls, like... At some point, you gotta suck it up and just be like, I guess I gotta do it. Oh gosh, I'm here. Okay. Hey.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Ooh.
Smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Huh? Wait, what? Okay. But there's a question mark, so I'm wondering if I should memorize that.
Oh! Ow!
There were bees! Oh, jeez. Okay. If you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Johnson? Is it supposed to be Johnson? I don't know. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately.
Ow. I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
She's so done with my shit right now. God, what is this? What the fuck is this? Am I ever gonna be able to meet Delilah in person? Because I want to. This is weird. The lighting is just so uncomfortable. Flashlight, I forgot that I have you. Maybe I should take another. Oh no. I can't. Shit. I thought that was blood. I was like, fuck! I'm out of here! But no. Gosh. What is this shit? Oh, I see stuff out in the distance. And this? What is this?
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There's some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Wireless stuff. Oh, jeez. It's pretty serious. What the fuck? I don't wanna. But I'm going towards it anyway. Ladder? Oh, can't move that. Hang on. I don't think that I should.
Well, there's nobody here. It's just tents and equipment and. Yeah, that's it.
Look everywhere. Maybe you can find something that will help us know what's going on.
I mean, there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This place just... feels like there's bad shit afoot, you know? It's sterile. Dead.
Hopefully we find some proof to back that up.
Don't tell me to take pictures. Jesus. I probably should have saved those, but can't help it. It's the photographer person at me.
What? Now they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off. Hey, maybe you were right about
I'm
the lichens.
Step on it. Ruin their research. Okay, I guess I have to go inside the tent, as much as I don't want to.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything.
Holy shit, Henry.
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course.
What?
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
What? It's... I don't know what the fuck this is all about. Can you shut up for a second?
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it. Okay. Shit. Got another clipboard here that confirms that they're tracking our movements. The log they've got tracks the movement of four subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
Yeah, that would be what she just said.
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
They've got a map with all sorts of paths and areas marked out on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
Some of their descriptions seem like uncharitable ways of describing me, yeah.
Really? Where?
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Where the fuck does it say things about you?
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
Okay, I get the message.
I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Oh. What?
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
The fuck?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die in it?
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh my god, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, maybe. Definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
Same, girly.
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Okay, bye. Oh, Jesus. This is so freaking weird! This is not what I thought this game was gonna be about. It's... What the hell? Why us? What did you get up to in a previous life, Henry? And you too, Delilah. And are you really still with your boyfriend? You have something you want to tell me? Okay, I really want to hurry up and get out of here before someone...
Whoa!
No! Fuck!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, jeez!
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
Oh, I don't know.
I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Oh, man. I'm so glad we didn't get caught. I really thought we were going to. I thought I was about to get interrogated and punched in the face again. Oh, no. Henry, my man. Oh,
This receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harshing my vibe. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
It when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
You okay? Is this beeping gonna bother you? Oh my god, this is getting intense. Too much for me. Okay. So whatever it is, it's strongest there. Southwest. So, I need to get down there. Is it in the cave? Perhaps? What is this? Hey, Henry. Oh my god, this was doing this the last time I was playing too. It was like, freaking out. What? Ah. Fuck! No! Smash it, dude! Oh my god, game, please! Smash it! What is this? It is the cave! Oh my god!
I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, and basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And
what?
It's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Oh, no! No! Can we just leave him? Please? Why do we have to? I don't wanna. Where's my tower from here? Oh no. Why? Why? Tell me why. Tell me why. Why do you wanna do this? Oh god, am I actually gonna see a character model this time? I'm turning this off. I just don't.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Oh no.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Hey, little mama, what happened?
We saw the first group of Roman people do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
Delilah.
Ned, think about it.
I am.
Oh my god.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
thank God you're okay.
And it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my God, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Girl, I don't know.
It's going to be okay. We haven't done anything wrong.
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Oh.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Of course I'm right. Oh no. This is quicker than I thought. Where's the pretty forest I was freaking promised? Where's the fucking cave? Shit, bruh. It's down in the canyon. So it's, that's the wrong button. I'm an idiot. Okay. I love how I have to check the map every 2 seconds to just check if I'm going the right way. Wait, it's down by the outhouse. Where's my toilet? There you are. I just have to hop down some things and then I'll be in the cave. Is there anyone in my toilet? No one gets to shit here but me. You hear that? You hear that, people? Well, I hope they know. Hello? Hop. Hop. Oh, that's the baseball. What the fuck? It's still up there? Well, no one ever said that you were a pitcher. Jesus Christ. I better be going the right way because I'm going to be really disappointed in myself if I'm not.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked,
no,
I kinda just
not.
Wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Of course I wouldn't do that. You're my best friend out here. Mainly because I don't have anyone else to talk to, but it's good because the only person I do have to talk to is really cool, so I got lucky. But I found the cave. Shit. Oh no. I'm here. I don't want to. Delilah! Take me out of here!
What the hell?
Why are you closed? Why are you closed?
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This is too intense for me, for my little soul to handle. I'm running.
It's freezing in here.
Yeah, see? That's so sad. Now you only have you to talk to. We could climb up. We could so climb that thing. Jesus. Are you fucking serious? We have climbed so much bigger heights. Keep going, I guess. Whatever. Light. Light. There's a way out. Oh, thank God.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
No, not at all. Of course not. Well, I don't even know where I really am now. I'm probably not going to be able to jump that. Where's my... Who the fuck am I? Whoa! What? That cave is that long? Good God. Okay, I'll find a way back to the tower then, I guess. Nobody worry about me. This looks plausible. Whoa.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
This is kind of cute. Do you mind? Hey.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
That's nice of you. You really cared about that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
Mm-hmm.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
There's some grade-A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half-elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
Take this, then.
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. He left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
What, hello? You're saying I'm one of those knuckleheads, is that it?
I wasn't, but, now that I think about it...
Because I know lots of stuff.
Oh, please, drown me in your surplus of knowledge. I've been waiting all these years for a man as wise as you to take this job.
Well, that wait's over, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again, and you'll use that big sexy brain of yours to fill out your unemployment paperwork.
Sorry, boss. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
I can't tell if this is really cute or creepy, to be honest. This is like the exact kind of thing that I would do as a kid. But also, I definitely think that they're involved now. I don't know how. But he's, pretty adamant about radio waves. So... if that's not a hint that he has something to do with our radios being tapped, I don't know what is.
What do you think is in there?
Aliens.
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
No. No.
No, I think no. I'm probably good. Bring on jail.
You'd probably just get probation. I'd be the one stuffed away in the Lusk women's prison for the next 10 years.
All right, you might be right. What am I doing? I still have to exploit the cave. Son of a gun. Fine.
Oh, fine. Also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Phew.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah. We've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
I agree. Okay. Guess who doesn't want to do it? Take a guess. Take a guess. Who do you think it is? It's fucking me. I don't want to do this.